Hello, this is Greg with Austin Boats and Motors right here in Lakeway off Highway 620 South. And you can check out today's boat, which is a beautiful 2013 pre-owned Tige RZR. This is a good looking white on white with black graphics and accent. It is sitting on a beautiful Tige tandem axle trailer and with nice wheels and a swing tongue. This boat is actually a 20-foot boat, so it is going to be a boat that's going to fit in a smaller slip, possibly a garage. And because it is a 2013 model, it's equipped with the surf enhancement device back here. This is the ConvexVX, and you're going to see it looks like a hull extension coming off the back of the boat. And that thing is phenomenal. It does make this thing surf like a much bigger boat. And because it's designed for listing, if you add a Mission Delta or wake enhancement device to the side of the boat, this wave becomes phenomenal. So surfs just beautifully by itself, but when you add something to it, it makes it even better. Now this is gonna be your transom remote back here on the back of the boat. Really nice, big platform back here, and that's one of the things that having this ConvexVX allowed is for a much larger platform on the back of the boat, because the wave is coming off past the platform, so platform does not cut into the wave. We'll take a look in here on the inside. For 13, this boat is really, really nice. Low hours, upholstery is in great shape. I'm gonna put you down for just a second. Climb in the back of this thing. And here we go with a look at the interior. Beautiful stitching on these boats. All of upholstery from Tige is in-house. On the back here, you do have a compartment where you can store ropes or anything wet back here. Of course, cup holders on throughout the boat, but on the back especially for hanging out, swimming, that kind of thing. We look through in here, it is going to be a carpeted floor, very comfortable. Do have a really nice Bimini, and of course two swivel racks and two of the larger single Wet Sounds speakers. So if we look here back towards the back of the boat, we've got two compartments on either side. I'll lift this one up, and this one's got the ballast deployed, as you can see right there. And this other side, the ballast is hidden behind the Velcro black curtain on the right hand side. So does have ballast both sides. This is going to be where your battery switch is located, up there on the top right. There are lights in those compartments as well. And this is going to run a PCM. And they went with the bigger motor. They went with the 343 in this. So this boat is gonna have lots of power. Load it down, create as big a wave as you want. This boat will be, that motor will push it. We look back in here. It's a nice stereo system in this boat. You're gonna have two speakers up in the nose. You'll see on either alcove right there. Lots of cup holders there as well. And nice little area layout in the front here with a cooler in between it. So that cooler is very nice right there. Close that up. Then there's going to be access up here in the nose to your compartments facing back. So you have access to it from the front. And in front of the helm, there's another small storage area where you can put stuff up there as well. So from the nose of the boat looking back, you can see beautiful layout on this boat. The RZR throws an amazing wave. You'll never know it's a 20-foot boat. Look here, lots of seating, really comfortable, some good storage under both sides. This one's gonna pop up long ways, and you can see it is pre-owned, so it's gonna come with some additional equipment in it left by the previous owner. Been around over here. Some more storage right there. And then really, this is gonna be the largest storage area up here underneath the dash. And it's also where your Wet Sounds amps are mounted to the wall right there. So really large, nice Wet Sounds amp. Very large, spacious area right here as well. It does have a sub. And then four additional speakers, one on either side, here's one, and then two in the back. So this stereo will bang. Look over here at the helm, tilt wheel, chair rotates, swivels, and slides back and forth. And then you're gonna have a couple analogs, but then you are gonna have the 7-inch Tige screen over there. It's beautiful. Now it's also gonna come with the PTM Edge mirror as well. So this is the Alpha Z Tower, all aluminum, very stylish. You got cutouts right there on the sides, and those are designed to tie off ropes for surfing if you want to kind of have something a little bit balanced to that side. So all in all, this is going to be a great boat for somebody who perhaps wants to store it in the garage, maybe doesn't want something super big, but wants something that's going to throw a super big wave. And this is the 2013 Tige RZR. Come by Austin Boats and Motors and check it out, or give us a call, 512-263-2811, or check us out online at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching.